I'm seeing some protests coming up in LASUU. I'm seeing a fire outbreak in UNILAG. And also, I'm seeing a kind of an attack in UI and ESUT. We have to be very careful of all of this. ASUU will still go back on strike. Faculty of Deans, Chancellors, Pro-Chancellors, Vice-Chancellors, let us pray we don't lose anyone of them. We train now to win.